What's up, everyone? It's Mavio83 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. All right. It's been a while. This is one of those games that's been a while that I haven't played. And, I'm sorry. I'm tired. I mean, I'm waking up real early to do this. As I was saying, it has been a while since I actually played this game. I don't know how long it's been. It's probably been a month by now. But yeah, as you can tell from the title, give me a second. Yeah, got all the DLC characters, Mewtwo, Lucas, Roy, Ryu, Cloud, Korin, and Bayonetta. But yeah, just like I said for the title, Mewtwo. Let's start with Mewtwo as one of the DLC, as the first DLC. I'd say a solid 3 minutes is good enough. Actually, not just 3 minutes. So we'll just do a couple fights and then we'll do some online fights. Is that cool? I thought I put lies on this. What the heck did I do? Whoa, shit. Oh, I thought I was finished. Ah, now I'm finished.
Five, four, three, two, one. Time.
Ah. To be honest, I didn't think I was gonna win that one. All right, let's move on. I thought I said it to, Okay, there we go. Let's try one of the new stages. I guess Pirate Ship, because that's all the only one I can think about right now. This stage appeared from Brawl. And we got two characters who appeared in Brawl. Hey! Damn, that was fast. Oh yeah, that's right, sound like the others. Ooh, I swear I thought I was finished. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I was like, damn it, get off that. I didn't think I was gonna win that one. Are you serious? Only got one KO or one kill? Are you serious? Oh man, that sucks. Alright, just 1-on-1 from here on. Mine's better. Oh shit! Aw, man. To go all the way down. Stupid platform.
That's just begun.
Well, there goes my first loss. I say one more. Then after this, I guess I'll do some online matches. Guess another DLC character, okay. Wow, that took me out pretty good. Not bad. Alright. Let's do some online matches. I don't want to bore you guys to death, so. I can't guarantee if I'm ready or not, but why not? Let's just do it. Hold on. Can you? Oh, you can't do one-on-one. Okay. Yeah, let's just stick to one-on-one, because I don't want things too complicated. I see. So without the, the Miis, you can't, the roster's full, so. But I see they really did try to squeeze everybody in, or at least seven more characters. I don't know, what's the hold up? Usually there'd be at least one person online. There was someone, I don't know where that person go. Okay, now we got someone. Finally got the first hit. Shit, is this the only way I can get him? What? What the fuck happened? Okay. Oh, man. See, it's a whole lot different when going up against a player. But honestly, I don't really care if I win or lose. I'm just showcasing the characters. I know a lot of you already seen these characters in work, but I ain't gonna lie, this dude knows how to fucking use Blaine. I guess one more match, but it's not gonna be against this person. Okay, I know this shit. Wrong move. At least I finally got a kill. About time. Oh, come on, how come I didn't get him? think I'm... Ah! Oh, man. Alright, I think that's enough for online. Before I call it for good, there's one thing I want to show you guys.
One on one.
Alright, what I'm getting ready to show, no, I'm not showing it just to show off, okay? There's only one particular reason I'm about to show this, okay? So yeah, this was taken on 7/13th, or, July 13th. It was me, Raul, Ben, and Buck. If you're watching this, you probably remember how this fight ended up, okay? There's only one specific reason why I'm showing this. So enjoy the fight. Thank you.
限界を超える。
There it is. Did you guys see that ending? I'm not even gonna lie. I was breathtaking. And that ending was badass. And even if I was the one who lost, I still would have shown it. I mean, that was real close. So if I didn't say it before, GG's to you, Buck, Raul, and Ben. Thanks for joining me. And that's for this episode itself. Damn it. Thanks for watching from Mayview A3. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and whoever I decide to play as next. I don't know who, but I'll probably just go in order. But we'll see. Later!